Yeah, Vern, what were you thinking? The log was full!
Full of...
No!
Oh, so what are you saying there? That the food we gather our way isn't as good as the food we gather your way?
Your way? You mean his way. Can't you see RJ is just using you?
Vern! Shame on you! RJ wouldn't do that!
You have got to trust me on this. Don't you understand there's something wrong with this guy? My tail tingles every time I get near him.
Oh, so we're supposed to go hungry because your butt's vibrating? I'm starting to think that little tingle of yours is just you being jealous.
Jealous? Of him?
Yeah. He's embracing the future there, and you're just holding us back.
Oh, I hold you back, all right. From extinction. Do you see what you've done here? If they listen to half the stuff you're telling them, they'll be dead within a week. You are only interested in taking advantage of them because they are too stupid and naive to know. Okay, I didn't mean... To the ways over... Oh, come on, you guys. You know I didn't mean it like that. Don't do this. Stella.
Don't listen to him.
New things at your age. I certainly did. Just be careful.
I've been busy and I had some things to take care of.
What? Why?
Because! You know I didn't.
I'm not stupid.
Ways, let's go. Fine. I don't need you. I can-
Come on, walk through me.
I wanna go home.
It's okay,
Dude, fine! I don't have to be here!
I'm not your friend anymore!
The day is long, and the night is yours alone, when you're sure you've had enough.
Hey, wait a minute. Well, wait, where are you going?
Nothing.
Okay.
Shouldn't have taken all that food.
What?
I shouldn't have taken all that food. I was just trying to return things to the way they were, that's all. I was just being cautious, because that's what I am. I'm naturally tentative. There's even places in my shell I haven't been. You, on the other hand, you're like cool and crazy and fearless. I think they're right. I think I'm just jealous.
Vern, believe me, you should not be jealous of me. You got a good thing here. You're just trying to do what's best for your family.
And I think you're what's best for them now.
What about your tail?
My head says listen to my tail. My tail says listen to my head. And I just end up with an upset stomach. That's why you need to be in charge now.
You don't really know what's going on here.
And you do. So what's the problem?
This, Vern, is...
I can't help anyone.
Well, sure you can, Buzz. You can get me out of here, and then I'll get that rocket off you, and we'll make a break for Andy's house!
Andy's house? Sid's house? What's the difference?
That house is a kid who thinks you are the greatest, and it's not because you're a Space Ranger, pal. A toy! You are his toy! You! You're a bug! Moving parts just to be you! You've got wings! You glow in the dark! You talk! Your helmet does that... You are a cool toy!
You... I'm the one that should be strapped to that rocket.
Out of here now!
What Vern is trying to say is... I mean, it's hard to really sum it all up in just one word, but...
I'm sorry.
Okay, listen, stay in the huddle. Here's the...
All
right, listen up. I need Pump Boy here, Ducky here. Bob and I don't move till we get the signal. Clear?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Everybody hears, sir.
Okay. Let's move!
In response to your letter of December the 12th, 1966, me favorite color is blue, and me real first name is Richard. Thanks for the snapshot. You're a real cute bird. Love, Ringo. P.S. Forgive the lateness of my reply.
Mr. Star, tea and crumpets.
Just set it over there.
Sir, if you'll forgive an old Brit his impertinence, your devotion to your fans is nothing short of remarkable.
Well, Weatherby, they took the time to write me, and I don't care if it takes me another 20 years. I'm going to answer every one of them.
Let's go! Let's go!
All right, you heard the cat. Move it! Come on, all aboard!